Hello children, let me move on to the simple single digit addition by using this abacus kit. Okay, let me do. First, we have already discussed how to move the beads on abacus in five place values, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Now we are going to learn how to do simple addition only single digits. Okay, first I have to write down here the question and let me do the addition sums. Okay, first that is 2 plus 2, okay, and 3 plus 2, and 5 plus 4, and 6 plus 2. Okay, let me do the first sum, that is first one. You have to move all sums, it has only single digit number, so we are going to move ones place rod. Okay, first number, that is 2. Okay, so move this 1 2. Okay, use your thumb finger and forefinger, children, remember this only, and keep the pencil, or almost you have to use pencil for addition sums. Keep the pencil here in between your thumb finger and forefinger. Okay, the first number, that is 2. Okay, 1 2. Okay, next number, that is again 2. So you have to move this bead 1 2, use your thumb finger and forefinger. Now write down the answer, count the bead 1 2 3 4. Write down the answer, that is 4. Okay, do you understand? Back to the zero position. It is very important, children. You have, if you finish the first sum before going to the next sum, first you have to keep the abacus in the zero level. Okay, don't forget this. And next sum, that is 3 plus 2. So first you have to move the bead, that is 3 plus 2. Okay, so 1 2 and 3. Okay, next number, that is 2, because here only one bead here. Okay, only one bead here, so plus 2. Okay, 3 plus 2, plus 2 means, that is plus 5. Okay, minus 3, so answer is 5. So for this sum, you have to remind the friend numbers. Okay, let me already discuss in our finger abacus, that is the friend numbers. What is the friend numbers? That is friend number of 5, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 1 is a friend number of 4, and 2 is the friend number of 3, and 3 is the friend number of 2, and 4 is the friend number of 1. Okay, this is a friend number, that is a complement number. So here, that is plus 2. Plus 2 means, you have to write the formula for this. Plus 2, that is plus 5 minus 3. That is a friend number of 2. This is 3. So we can do like this. So the answer is 5. Okay. Once again, I repeat this sum because we are first using this friend number formula. Okay. So back to the zero level, I am doing repeat. I repeat this second sum again. Listen here, that is 3 plus 2. So you have to move the bead on ones place, that is 1 2 3. Next number, that is plus 2. Here only one bead, children. So for plus 2, you have to, that is formula, use this formula, plus 5, okay, minus 3. So get down the 3 beads here. So answer is now, that is 5. This is a friend number, complement number of 5. Do you understand this? Okay. And next, come back to the zero level. Okay. And that is 5 plus 4. Okay, 5 plus 4. For 5, move this fifth bead. Now the abacus shows 5. And next, plus 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, what's the number shows here? That is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Answer is 9. Okay, move back to the 0 level. Okay, and the last sum, that is first, that is 6 plus 2. Okay, first move on to the 6, 5 plus 1. So 6 and plus 2. Okay, plus 2 for this 1, 2. Okay, plus 2. Now count the bead here, that is 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 8. Okay. For this plus 2, that is, I have right here the formula. I repeat this formula once again. That is for plus 2, plus 3 and plus 4. Remind this here. That is plus 2 equal to, that is plus 5 minus 3. I will show you again. That is, plus 2 means friend number complement. You have to write the plus 5 concept, plus 5. Because you put the sign plus first and write down the opposite sign of this plus 5. So put minus sign. And what is the friend number of 2? That is 3. So write the number 3. This is a concept of complement number and this is a formula for this sum. 3 plus 2. Okay. And come back to the 0 level. Next we move on to the next 2 digit number, that is addition of 2 digit with single digit and 2 digit with another 2 digit number. Let me see next video.